gonna ride a train. We'll ride it. All right. Everything appears functional. I don't bow to your whims.
Okay.
Donald.
Let's go. Bye.
Hey, Sora. You sure we haven't met before?
Yep. Pretty sure. Half my soul doesn't know who
Positive.
The fuck you are.
Why do you ask?
Well, our friend with the same letters in his name is an anagram for you, and he's disappeared, and then you appeared, and you kind of look the same, you have the same eyes. You know, I just wondered.
Huh? You okay?
Yeah, I'm crying.
Yeah.
I always cry inexplicably.
Don't know where it came from.
Pull it together.
Right. See ya.
Never again. I still don't know if this is a real town or if it's a construct. Like the framework in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Like, I just don't know. Like, I don't know if there was a framework and he broke out of it. Like, the framework was based on these guys and they really exist. Who knows? It's not very well explained. Guys, are my feet gigantic? And this is coming from me. Guys, I got money.
You know? I'm sad.
Yeah, you're pretty fucking sad.
Yeah, we can visit Hainer and those guys again.
Oh god, it's a gummy train. Cut to Chip and Dale frantically laying down tracks ahead of them.
Guess that's that.
Let's go.
Go where? It's not like we have homes to return to. We don't exist, remember?
Yes, it's true. We may not have homes. But there is some place I want to go. And someone I want to see.
Same here. So, you think you might let us go? I know you're here to get rid of us, but...
Diz wants to get rid of me?
Go.
You sure about this?
I owe you both.
For what?
If you hadn't restored Sora's
Castle
memories.
Oblivion. You helped us.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Thank you.
Peace out. Where the fuck are we?
There goes our ride.
There's chests everywhere. And if I'm not mistaken, that's Pete, whatever. That's the guy, I think he's the inspiration for the Mickey Mouse game on the Wii. Now, I forgot to look up how the hell to assign things to my... Ooh, I forgot to do this, too. Damn. Okay, so he just automatically equips everything. Okay. I just want to friggin' assign it to that quick menu. Maybe that's in configuration? There it is. So, as far as I remember, this guy is not a good guy.
What's going on?
I sent some of my lackeys inside to see if the master of this here tower's as big and tough as they say. Word is he's a real powerful sorcerer, which would make him the perfect bodyguard for me. See, it don't matter how tough he is. Once he's a heartless, he'll do as I say. That's right. They're those things that come out of the darkness in folks' hearts. Why, with all those heartless at her side, my dear friend Maleficent is gonna conquer everything. And since I got me a debt to pay, I'm going round to a bunch of different worlds and building an army of heartless, special for her. Oh, why am I talking to you pipsqueaks anyway?
Yeah.
Go on, scram. I'm behind schedule as it is.
You ought to find something nicer to do.
Oh, says who? Huh? Oh, it's you!
You shouldn't reveal your evil plan unless you actually can look.
What are you two nimrods doing here?
What are you doing here?
You know him?
We sure do. Pete's been causing trouble for ages.
This is like the 30s.
His Majesty banished him to another dimension a long time ago. I wonder how he escaped.
You want to know how, eh?
Eh?
Well, Maleficent busted me out, that's how. And now
she needed
your
a schmuck.
No, no, no. All the worlds are going to belong to yours truly. Because Maleficent's going to help me conquer them.
Maleficent? Huh.
Oh, what are you laughing at? Why, Maleficent's power is so great that...
She's toast.
Huh?
Sorry, but Maleficent can't help you now.
What do you mean? You! So you're the ones that did it!
Well, we might have had something to do with it.
Might have kicked her dragon ass.
Heartless Squad, round up!
Oh, I know I played it. I just don't remember anything about it. Jesus, Donald! The Little Mermaid section in Kingdom Hearts 1 is not easy. But in this one, it's actually like Parappa the Rapper.
You just wait. Nobody, and I do it, mean
I think
nobody,
it's a complete...
messes with the Mighty Pete!
So, Mighty Pete, who lives in this tower
you know,
anyway?
Rhythm game. I think it's all singing.
Oh, you don't know, eh? Well, it's old Yen Sid. Of course, he's probably a heartless by now.
Master Yen Sid lives here?
Who the fuck is Master Yen Sid? I don't remember dick about this game. It's amazing. I'm like,
Yen
I remember
Sid
Tron.
Is the king's
there's a Tron
teacher.
Level.
Wow, sounds powerful.
And I know Kingdom Hearts 2, and I know that I think there's a Lion King level.
No, 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 no.
I'm glad you're still enjoying that fact, Donald. Yeah, I think you're right. I think Pirates of the Caribbean is in this. I imagine you'll see both. I imagine that's why they're taking so long with it at this point. They'd be crazy not to. The only problem is trying to pare it down to who's going to be the villain. I mean, Star Wars is pretty easy. You make Darth Vader the villain. Unless you really go, like, you put, make, like, Kylo Ren the villain. Dread it. But yeah, I would imagine you'll see both. There's no reason not to have, like, Manhattan as a level for Marvel. Like, I'd be amazed if they didn't. I think it'd be a completely missed op- a huge missed opportunity. Like I said, the only problem is paring down who you're gonna have be the character that accompanies them. I think the smart one would be Spider-Man. Because he has no real team affiliation. And he can move, like, you know, swinging around with you and everything. But, I mean, Goofy carries a shield, so you can dress him like Captain America. And I guess you can throw Doctor Strange's outfit on Donald, I don't know. I'm trying to think. I mean, you could even throw Guardians of the Galaxy in, really. Like, if you wanted to make it, like, in space or something. This whole board's starting to feel like, hey, you remember how to fight? Well, we'll just throw a few randos at you and see what happens. Yeah, but Disney is in bed pretty deep with Lego, and you did see Disney characters in Lego. Whatever
well,
the fuck, the Lego movie,
thing we're
the first
on the
one.
Job, then.
So the worlds aren't at peace after all.
No, you slept for a year and everything fell to shit again. Way to go, Sora. I mean, how crazy would it be to have a Kingdom Hearts level where you're flying around trying to take out the Death Star? Like, how fucking crazy would that be?
Master Redford, Edward Arbor.
Hey there.
Sora, show some respect.
So, you are Sora.
Yeah, I'm Sora. Who the hell are you?
Have you seen the king yet?
Yes, we did, Master. But we didn't get a chance to talk to him.
Yes, the king has been quite busy of late. Therefore,
I would think
it would seem that the task,
as far as games go, Marvel and DC probably have this thing where they can't cross over.
Shoulders.
But
you have a
DC wouldn't be in Kingdom Hearts anyway.
Of you. You must be well prepared.
You mean we have to go on another quest?
Oh.
I was looking forward to finding my friend Riku, so we could go back to the islands.
Yes, have you seen Kairi lately?
However, everything in your journey, Sora, is connected. Whether you will find your way home to the islands, whether you will return alone or with your friend, and whether or not the islands will still be there. And the key that connects them all is you, Sora.
His eyes are fucking maniacal.
The key?
No, I wield the key, dude. You got it all wrong.
Chosen wielder of the Keyblade, you are the key that will open the door to light.
And you two idiots just tag along.
This book contains valuable knowledge you will need for your journey.
It's a user's manual.
Once you have finished,
oh, wow.
We will speak of the enemies.
I don't know if Disney. If it was simply Marvel and DC again, I could see that happening. Like, I could see DC and Marvel, they've done it before, in comics. Like, not tripping over their own dicks, and actually doing something that's best for both companies. But, with Disney in charge, I just don't see it. Oh, I would buy it. I bought all the Lego Marvel games. I haven't bought all the Lego DC games because I don't, like, follow DC as much. I might as well read the fucking future. I mean, Christ, DC can't even put out a movie trailer and get a little, like, they get maybe a day's respite, and then Marvel slams down one of their own trailers and everybody stops talking about the DC trailer. It's kind of mean. Like, every time DC's like, hey, Wonder Woman trailer, and Marvel's like, oh, really? Yeah, okay, Guardians trailer. And they're like, hey, Justice League trailer, and Marvel's like, oh, yeah, Spider-Man trailer. 2 days. Can I talk to this dude? I read the entire book, dude.
Wait a sec. How come the Heartless are still running around?
Your past endeavors did prevent an immense effusion of Heartless from the Great Darkness. Make no mistake about that. However, the Heartless are...
Yeah, Marvel sure did go SJW.
And darkness yet lingers in every heart. The Heartless are fewer. But while darkness exists in a single heart, it will be difficult to eliminate them.
course. That must mean if everybody's heart was full of light, them heartless would go away.
Good plan, stupid. But how is that supposed to happen?
It is time to speak of the enemies that you will encounter.
Yeah, Donald's a big-time enemy.
If one such as you, Donald, yields to the darkness in their heart, they too will become a heartless. But you know this.
Well, I mean, once Disney took over Marvel and they
always lurking they fucked and the ever Fantastic Four,
they
don't own them. New hearts.
They fucked the X-Men.
Never
they
let
don't
your
own
guard
them.
Down.
It's
now then.
Disney's ruthless. Yeah,
at times,
I agree.
If someone with a strong
forced
heart
diversity
will,
at the cost of 70
good,
years of history,
a heartless,
not going to work.
The empty shell they leave behind begins to act with a will.
Like if you've got confidence
own,
in it, make them give them their own books.
An empty vessel whose heart has been stolen away, a spirit that goes on even as its body fades from existence. For you see, no bodies do not truly exist at all.
Really? Because they kicked my ass.
No bodies may seem to have feelings, but this is a ruse. They only pretend to have hearts. You must not be deceived.
No bodies. They don't exist.
Now then, the being you see before you is known as a Dusk. They are the most common form of no body. But there are others.
I don't have a problem
larger,
with them giving
with
a 15-year-old girl the Iron Man
armor. Be vigilant.
But you can't just remove her.
On your
like,
journey,
remove him.
You
know what I mean?
An
just like they made Thor
dusts,
not Thor anymore. And it's like, no, Jane Foster just picked
harm
up the hammer. And it's like, you really don't think that dilutes
still,
how special Thor is if
shells,
she and Beta Ray Bill
darkness
and all these other people can actually pick up the fucking hammer? Like, do you not get that? Oh. And the game is expositioning the shit out of me and I'm really not paying attention.
The beings you see before you now are different.
They're hooded.
These powerful nobodies have formed a group called Organization 13. It commands the lesser
nobodies.
I mean,
nobodies. For Christ's sake, they brought back Devil Dinosaur, and instead of Moon Boy, it's Moon Girl.
13.
And you're just like, all right, fine, whatever. It's Devil Dinosaur, but
while heartless act on instinct,
it's still
nobodies
a distinct
a
thing that they're
manner
doing.
They can think and plan, and it seems they are working towards a goal.
Exactly.
What that goal is, we do not know. The king sensed the danger and journeyed forth to fight it.
The king
he
is kind of like Picard. He doesn't want anybody to do his shit. He has minions,
it
but he's like, fuck it, I'll
door
do it myself.
Now he's traveling from world to world, fighting the heartless as he seeks the answer to the riddle of the nobodies and Organization 13.
But that's the thing, that's one of the reasons why Nightwing is
then
such a great character, because he didn't take
first
over the book. That's why fucking Azrael never
well,
worked.
We won't know till we look.
Yeah, and the king must know where Riku is, because the two of them were together in the realm of darkness when we closed the door. You know, after defeating Ansem.
So, before you go, you will need more suitable traveling clothes. Those look a bit too small for you.
Wow.
Through there, you'll find three good fairies. If
I was
ask,
mentioning how that those pants didn't
for
work
you
anymore.
Appropriate garments.
Gorse, Sora, you sure are growing fast.
I guess.
Plus those clothes are filthy. You smell like a boy's locker.
Yeah, exactly. It's weird. It's change for the sake of change, and nobody's earning it. All right. So we got all the exposition out of the way. Let's talk to the fairies. And again, it's like they got a Chinese kid to be the Hulk now. And I'm like, okay, that's a little wacky, but fine. Me, and again, I haven't read the books. I can't tell you they suck. The they don't suck. Change is good for comics. Is or what it's planning. You know, when Spider-Man, Morales took over as Spider-Man, it went fine. Right? Yeah. And they introduced Spider. This is actually all Spider-Gwen's fault. She's the one that they brought in as a, you know, female Spider-Man, and everybody loved her. Yeah, I mean, I haven't read... Whoa! I haven't read superhero comics in a long time. For fuck's sake, now they have Rogue dating Deadpool.
Well, look who's here, dears. Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Oh, if you're looking for clothes, you come to the right place.
I'm not sure I'm comfortable with these old women undressing this kid. Hey, watch that hand, honey.
Oh, that will never do. Oh, now, dears.
But don't you like this better?
This is somebody's idea of cosplay heaven.
Hold on.
Yeah, only for the last 30 fucking years.
Blue.
Ah, would you just decide?
And they're only changing the colors, not the... Here you go, give him the triple shot.
All
Jingu,
right, then. Together
again.
Now, dears. And no more squabbling.
Tell me they linked in his pants a little.
Oh,
there we go.
My.
Oh, it's lovely.
Oh, yes. I think I'm getting
it
a little moist.
Now, those aren't ordinary garments.
They have very special powers. Take the orb, dear. And watch what happens.
Turn up the juice and see what cuts loose.
Whoa!
What the hell? I don't remember him dual-wielding.
Two keyblades.
This journey's going to be twice as difficult as your last.
Oh, please don't say that. I so raged over Ansem.
Your garments also have other powers. But you'll have to discover what they are. As you continue on your journey.
Okay, I'll do my best. And thanks a lot.
Oh, and there's something else for you.
Black Panther's fine. I don't know anything about him. He was in very few Star Seeker. Nice. He was in very few Valor Form with Goofy's help using the Drive command to change into Valor Form. Okay. It might be your soul. Oh, goody, fetch quest stuff. I mean, collectible stuff. Somewhere Banjo-Kazooie is just laughing. I remember him being a part of the Avengers when, oh god, no, not the Gummy Ship. I remember being a part of the Avengers during the Dark Phoenix saga, actually, of all things. He's mentioned, he actually is in the Dark Phoenix saga a little.
So you guys ready to go?
Oh dear god, not the Gummy Ship.
Now, just a moment.
We're not going to make you do that tedious minigame.
Because of your previous endeavors, the worlds have returned to their original states.
You'll have to do them all over again.
That means the pathways between them have disappeared.
How do we get around?
Do not fear. If what the king suspected proves true, the worlds have prepared new pathways along which you may travel.
I mean, Civil
These
War handled
pathways may be utilized
Black Panther Great.
By unlocking special gates.
I'm actually very curious to see what they do with them.
How
in the Zone
these gates
movie.
Are opened, I'm afraid I do not know.
Oh, some fucking all-powerful wizard you are.
The Keyblade will serve as your guide.
Oh, Jesus Christ, everything goes
When a beam of light radiates from the Keyblade, return to the Gummy Ship. Though the worlds may seem far apart and out of reach, they nonetheless remain connected by invisible ties, as do our hearts.
Our like, hearts are connected.
Our hearts
that
will go on.
That is correct.
Got it.
But be warned. As you proceed, the Heartless and the Nobodies will be using their own paths. Corridors of darkness to travel from world to world.
Was that ominous enough?
They
I can be more ominous.
To link
ominous.
These dark
ominous.
Pathways to Way the to go, gates asshole. Between the worlds.
Hey, that's not fair.
Now then.
No, it's not.
That is all the information I can give to you. Go forth, Sora. Donald. And
yeah, no,
Goofy.
Thor's looking hot. Hela.
Everyone is waiting.
Hela looks awesome.
Okay, let's get going.
And you know what? Anytime you get, like,
Master
you know,
Watson.
I actually like the Thor movies.
We
I think
sure
they're shit on a little too harshly. The redheaded stepchild of the MCU. Black Panther being directed by the guy who directed Creed, I think? If I remember
My
right.
My goodness, what's that?
Harbinger of Death!
I'm a messenger of Randall Flagg.
Haven't we seen this somewhere before?
Yes,
guys.
Dear. I wonder whose it was.
Oh, who else wore a black cape?
Malefic.
Don't say her name three times.
No, we mustn't remember her name. Oh, dear.
She
That's
was
all
mean
it takes?
Old witch. Oh, no. The memories are coming back. What
Somebody
do
hit
we
me
do?
On the head with a vase so I get amnesia.
What do we do?
Yeah, Creed was okay. I think it was better than Rocky Balboa.
Perhaps we should tell Master Yen Sid.
Yes,
oh,
that's
you
what
think?
We must do. Hurry.
Maleficent!
I'm back, bitches.
Howdy, Sora. How you doing?
Oh, dear God.
It's your favorite gummy engineers here, ready for duty. Chip.
Oh, Sid's here? Oh.
And Dale. Happy flying!
Oh, God. I swear that the damn Gummy Ship minigame doesn't exist anymore.
Only one?
Sora, stop
That's
moving your lips.
Good.
Wait! I think it's a world we know!
Oh, I can return to that world, I guess. Wait, Hollow Bastion is the first world? Why would we be returning to Hollow Bastion first?
Maleficent! Maleficent!
I've got your daily cream!
Maybe they really did finish her off.
Oh, ye of little intelligence.
Ooh, this castle sure ain't what I expected. No shine, no nothing.
How the fuck did he... Wait, he's driving a gummy ship around, too?
Oh, now what's gonna happen to our plan?
Our plan that I inexplicably wasn't in the first game to expound upon. The Ravens of Zeus? What are you doing here? Wait, Hollow Bastion had people in it? I don't remember that at all.
It's Hollow Bastion.
Gorsh, it looks kind of different now.
Wow, that's weird. That's the only outlet you can buy Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. and Agent Carter on, and they're overpriced so bad I'm not buying them.
Do some fighting.
Maybe their deal with Amazon's going down the shitter. We could fly, guys. Wasn't that great? You. For now, the only one that needs it is Sora. You little thieves. Why is the music so dire? I have an elven bandana. What's a Shadow Anklet do? That's expensive. I should give it to Donald, though, since he's constantly getting killed. Oh, Jesus. Dude, I don't fucking envy that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, sir. Sorry. Wait, what? Form abilities? Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, he put the ability ring right on. Okay. But that's weird. I thought the champion belt gave me fun. Oh, yeah, I bet it does. Okay. Donald, I need to give... Do we have armor for him? Yeah, give him the elven bandana. And give him the... We have an ability ring? Yeah. We have tons of stuff all over the place. I can just run down... a half an hour to, you know, wherever. What the hell is Valor? Oh, that's when I'm transformed. All right. Okay. Weapons? Son of a bitch. Can I sell anything? Not really. Nothing worth selling. Damn. I had enough money for that, but I went and bought fucking accessories. Hey, guys. Okay. Is that Scrooge McDuck? Get the fuck out of here. I don't remember him being in this. Hey, Uncle Scrooge, how about tossing us a loan for trying to save the universe? Did he just say business typhoon? Did I see that? Oh, come on, you gotta voice a Scrooge McDuck. Why, if this isn't Donald! And Goofy, hello, lads! Hey, you look all hale and hearty! Why are you still looking at that? Crazy old codger? Can we have a loan? I don't care about Leon and the others. I need a loan. Oh, so I guess this is the new Traverse Town.
Hey, what's going on?
Glitches in the Matrix.
That's the town's defense mechanism.
Yuffie!
Look out!
So these guys are just gonna start popping up everywhere. Who is that? Magic increased? Oh, Sora's magic increased. Jeez. Hey, whoa, what is this garbage?
Hey, you guys! I see you're still in top form.
What'd you expect? Looks like you're doing okay.
I expected your muscles
well,
to be atrophied from being in a coma for a year.
I want the others.
Great!
Hey, Yuffie, have you seen the King and Riku?
Nope.
See you later.
But I had a feeling I'd see you guys again.
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
Is that supposed to be Leon?
That's pretty funny.
Everybody's working on stuff over at Merlin's house. Come on!
This is so different, like, I don't remember fucking maps. I don't remember this being, like, the Hall of Bastion being Traverse Town. I don't remember anything about this fucking game. Which I actually kind of like, because I'm getting surprised. Oh, by the way, I have to assign AP. I gotta reboot up scan. Drive recovery? Man, this stuff just pops so fast. That much hasn't changed. Did Goofy just fucking pull a Captain America with his shield? Let me, use that item for the, AP boost. Then we'll give Sora back scan. Oh, scan is still activated. Cool. So we'll give him back guard. Wait, Yuki did run down here, right? Yeah, okay. You know what? We might make enough money to get the damn weapons. We're good. Where did Yuffie run to? Well, the Heartless haven't gotten any tougher. Aerith, where's Cloud? Aren't you two together?
Meet already? The Hollow Bastion Restoration Committee.
We missed you.
Well, if you ain't in top shape.
I knew it.
Whoa, Sid, what happened to your voice?
What? A while back, everyone suddenly remembered you guys, all at the same time.
You remembered?
Mean you forgot us?
Does that mean you forgot about us?
Okay, what happened to the whole fucking we'll never
so
forget
anything?
So where
have you guys been all this time?
We were sleeping.
Where? In cold storage?
Why is Sid all of a sudden a fucking minor 69er?
It doesn't matter. This is great. Everyone's together again.
So, we're trying to find Riku and the King. Have you seen him?
Like, same as last time.
Right.
Sorry. But let us know if there's anything we can do to help, okay?
Sorry about that.
Okay, thanks.
Don't go thanking us just yet.
When the hell did he become a southerner?
A big problem.
You mean like nobodies and heartless?
That's right.
And it's
sounds
great.
Like you could use our help.
Then let's cut to the chase. Sora, Donald, Goofy, we were hoping the three of you might give us a hand around here.
How so?
Like we're gonna say no?
I forgot who I'm dealing with.
You little fucking shithead.
What do you mean by that?
Just think of it as a sort of Leon compliment.
Follow me to the Bailey. There's something you need to see.
If I had a nickel for every time I heard some guy say that.
Oh,
hey, Merlin.
I thought it was you. Right on time.
It's Merlin!
Yeah, well, we met a wizard that's like five
Sora
times powerful.
Sora and the gang said they're gonna help out.
Splendid. We'll count on you.
Right.
Ah, yes. Did you give them the cards, dear?
Oh, no, not cards.
Oh.
I have them right here in my butt pouch.
Here. They're presents for you. Leon thought you might like to have them.
Signed Leon trading cards. These are worthless.
Hollow Bastion Restoration Committee honorary member.
What was your cards?
Kinda cool, huh?
Not really. These kinda suck balls.
Hey, thanks, Leon. Huh? Oh, no! We're supposed to be at the Bailey!
What about my magic? That's convenient. So we're gonna get Fira, we're gonna get Blizzara, and we're gonna get well, I doubt we're gonna get Kira right off the bat, but... Oh, Oh, that's interesting, actually. The shortcut takes up spells. The potions take up spell shortcuts. I don't know if the other game was like... I guess the other game had to have been like that. Looking good, Aerith. Oh, I guess that's how we're gonna learn. Ew! I don't wanna know that! How am I not able- Okay, I was gonna say, how am I not able to fucking reach that? God damn it. If you go right from here and go up the stairs, okay. I'm assuming she... Oh, up these stairs. This kind of looks like a jail, Leon.
Look at that.
Oh.
We want to restore Hollow Bastion to what it used to be. Who knows? Maybe even something better. There's still a lot to do, but I'm sure we can handle everything.
Sure.
Except for that. And that.
And that. These are not very good line reads.
We'll handle them.
Well, that's good to hear. So, Sora, do you know what's going on then?
There's this guy, Pete, who's been going around plotting with the Heartless.
You know, Pete, the Heartless.
He's not smart
guy.
Enough to tie his own shoes. The ones we need to worry about are the nobodies.
Hambo's Organization 13 guy's in charge, too.
You called?
Uh-oh.
You're doing well.
Who's that?
This calls for a celebration.
There's two of them. We had to meet in a place that could be closed off. Thanks, Leon. Gates Quarrel? And I immediately got my ass kicked. Why are the gates important? Yeah. You know something? I'm not sure I assigned a second sword to that, cool stance stuff. Every time I try to do it, they fucking hit me out of it.
The Keyblade, a truly marvelous weapon.
Hardly
were
practical,
only
though.
In more capable hands.
Show yourselves!
Oh, Death Eaters.
Organization 13!
You think?
Good, now we can settle this.
What a shame. And here I thought we could be friends.
Stop!
Really, Donald's amazed by teleportation?
Oopsie-daisy.
Move!
Now, do you think that's polite? Shutting me down like that?
Dude!
I said get out of the way!
As if. You can talk all you
as
want,
if?
But that won't change a thing.
But we are gonna make you move!
Donald?
See, that would work if I were just any old dude.
Dude.
Except I'm not. I'm with the organization. Nothing any old about me.
Huh. Tough talk for someone who stood on the sidelines while his nobody flunkies did the fighting.
Oh, dear. I think you got
not
the wrong
cool,
impression.
Dude.
You gonna cry?
As if. Why don't I remind you how tough the crowd you're dealing with really is?
Remind me?
That's right. He used to give me that same exact look.
I guess you think you can psych me out by saying really random stuff.
Gee, I just don't know.
Uh-huh.
Be a good boy now.
Wait! That's he got away.
Well, you did try your
weird.
Best, Donald.
Who gave him the same look?
You know, I think he was just trying to confuse you.
But since I'm perpetually confused,
right.
I don't know when it's night
only
not to be
me.
Confused.
The Hollow Bastion Restoration Committee Honorary Member.
Why am I an honorary member?
Wow!
Huh?
What's this?
Gorsh, you think?
Hey, Gorsh. Sora, what the hell have you done?
Get it? That must have been the gate Yen Sid talked about.
Oh, boy!
Sorry to run, Leon. But other worlds are calling.
Organization 13. They look tough. Be careful out there.
Will do.
See you soon.
Okay, so what the hell did that do?
Do my eyes deceive me?
Does he really have the power to wield the Keyblade? He's nothing but a boy.
Give him a chance. It means he's straight as an arrow. He's pure of heart. Unlike all of us here.
He had better be. Or else he's worthless.
I truly hope he's enjoying himself on his adventure. Maybe he'd like a hand to determine his fate.
Hey, as long as it works in our favor, we can let him do what he wants for now. Then we'll all jump in if needed.
Those are bold words coming from you. Are you saying you'll volunteer to take care of it if things go wrong? Huh?
What? Me? No, you have the wrong guy. I'm not comfortable with that.
What the fuck?
You act as though you have a conscience. When was the last time any one of us felt anything?
I feel
truer words were
bored?
Never spoken. Well, I suppose the fun will have to wait.
Do you know what happens to those who lose their true purpose? Inevitably, they destroy themselves.
Gentlemen. The hero of the Keyblade has embarked on a new adventure.
Uh-huh.
Make sure it is one he will remember.
Unlike the last
now
two.
Go.
Oh, you gotta fucking do this. You know what I'm gonna do real quick? Alright, fine. They obviously don't want us doing that. I can't tell what that world is. I think that's Beast's world? They're really gonna make. I thought. Shit, I'm over too. We're gonna have to take a break as soon as this is over. Remember gummy ships being in this fucking game? What the hell? Did I have an aneurysm or something? At least this controls okay.
Hey,
I would have fucking bet my right arm that there was no gummy fucking ship garbage in this game. Okay, great. And on that note, we're taking our first break. I'll be right back. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see what the hell that thing is in a second. Have a good night. I'm gonna be right back. Jesus, what am I, dumb?